You know what's really fun? It's the blast from the past phone call. And here's how it works. You get the list of your previous borrowers, or especially your referring professionals. That could be financial advisors, CPAs, real estate agents, attorneys. And what you want to do is not call them to get a sale. You're not trying to sell them anything. You're just merely making that connection because there's this ancient piece of equipment that's probably sitting in your office right now. It's known as a telephone, and it does much more than the email does. And we can think, well, I'm keeping in touch with my referral partners. I'm sending them emails. No, you're actually not. In fact, in our recent interview with Tom O'Donohue, I was very impressed that he tries to make at least 10 phone calls each and every business day in a month. So there's typically 20 business days. And if you get through all those 10 phone calls each day, or at least attempted to reach somebody, then that's 200 calls in a month. So that blast from the past phone call, again, is not to make any sale. You're not trying to close the deal. You're merely just re-cementing that relationship because emails only go so far. Emails alone are not going to keep you top of mind with your referring professionals. Neither will text messages. It's that interaction of hearing your voice, and perhaps when the virus is abated somewhat, you can sit down for a cup of coffee, have lunch together. That blast from the past phone call, I want to challenge each and every one of you watching this very minute to make that one of your priorities in the coming month and the month after that. Because what Tom gave us was a great tool to remain top of mind with our referring partners and even with our previous borrowers, because they may actually have a referral. You're just checking in, making sure everything's okay, that they don't have any questions or concerns, and you're gonna get referrals eventually. Don't go in with the motivation to sell. Go in with the motivation to connect. Have some fun with it. Ask them about how they are doing, how their family's doing, and just enjoy that good old-fashioned human connection, albeit on the phone. Yes, that ancient device still works, so keep picking it up and make those blast from the past phone calls. Now, what are your thoughts? You can leave your comments below. Please share this video with other reverse mortgage professionals. You can do that by clicking on the links on this page right below. And if you're on YouTube, be sure to subscribe. You can find that link right above on the subscription button. That way you never miss an upcoming episode. Have a great weekend.